So congratulations, you're through to the semi-final, another very good performance. What was the key in your match today?
主要是我们两个可能在状态不是很好的情况下，但是我们两个互相鼓励，然后在各自的一些小阶段都能，比如小冯处理失误比较多的时候，我能顶得出来；我可能失误比较多的时候，他能顶出来。我觉得这我们能赢的要素主要是我们能相互鼓励，然后克服困难。
You're having a fantastic year so far, already winning two tournaments, are on a winning streak for I think 17, 18 matches. What is the recipe for your success at the moment?
我们这两站比赛，这两次比赛，我跟杰德跟东姐成功的秘诀就是没有想过，就是做好当下，没有想过下一场会怎么样，或者是下一场比赛会怎么样，就是没有想过一定要每个对手都去拼他，没有想过我们哪一场球是一定会赢的，所以做足了困难的准备，我觉得。
So there's one more match coming up tomorrow for the title here at the German Open. Is there anything you want to say for the spectators for tomorrow?
希望大家能够支持我们，我们会为大家呈现一场很精彩的比赛。
Thank you so much. Best of luck for tomorrow.